into the room with your pencil in your hand. You see somebody naked in you. You say, who is that man? You try so hard, but you don't understand just what you will say when you get home. Because something is happening here, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? You raise up your head and you ask, is this where it is? Then somebody points to you and says, it's his. And you say, what's mine? And somebody else says, well, what is? And you say, oh my God, am I here all alone? But something is happening and you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? You hand in your ticket and you go watch the geek who immediately walks up to you when he hears you speak and says, how does it feel to be such a freak? And you say, impossible, as he hands you a bone. Something is happening here, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? You have many contacts among the lumberjacks to get you facts when someone attacks your imagination. But nobody has any respect. Anyway, they already expect you to all give a check to tax-deductible charity organizations. Ah, you've been with the professors and they've all liked your looks. With great lawyers you have discussed lepers and crooks. You've been through all of F. Scott Fitzgerald's books. You're very well read, it's well known. But something is happening here and you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? Sword swallower, he comes up to you and then he kneels. He crosses himself and then he clicks his high heels. And without further notice, he asks you how it feels. And he says, here is your throat back, thanks for the loan. And you know something is happening, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? Now, you see this one-eyed midget shouting the word now. And you say, for what reason? And he says, how? And you say, what does this mean? And he screams back, you're a cow. Give me some milk or else go home. And you know something's happening, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? Walk into the room like a camel and then you frown. You put your eyes in your pocket and your nose on the ground. There ought to be a law against you coming around. You should be made to wear earphones, 'cause something is happening and you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones?